kind of try and demonstrate just how easy it is to apply and remove. And we have this perfect candidate here, this lovely BMW 420D.
I'm going to switch the camera around. There you go.
So we've already applied the show off wax to this side. So in a few moments I'll show you just removing that. But first what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you how easy it is to actually put it on in the first place, just how easy it spreads. So yeah, I've got my wax here and I'm just going to load up my pad.
Stop trying to steal the phone.
And then it's up to you if you'd like to go in circles, straight lines. You know, sometimes I'm a circles kind of guy, sometimes I like straight lines. Or sometimes, if I want to make sure I hit every single last bit, I'll even do a little bit of cross hatch. But I mean, it really does just glide on, and I mean, it doesn't take too long to cure. It really depends on your climate, but I mean, generally speaking, anywhere between 2 to 5 minutes. If it's really cold, you might want to leave it on 10 minutes, or you might just find a sweet spot that just suits you. But sometimes you can put in much more or less take it off, you know, right away. But I usually maybe do 1, 2, 3 pads at a time generally. If it's warmer, maybe I'll just do the 1 to 2 pads and take it from there. So I mean, as you've seen, that just, you know, really just glides on. So I'm now going to show you me removing it from this panel that we did earlier.
Hi, Stu. Style. Stu's on. You're under pressure.
So if you go over there, Chevy, and then you can...
Yeah, sure. Sorry. I'm trying to video this with a baby in my hand.
In the light. So, yeah, just... It's as easy coming off as it is going on. So, yeah, just take a chosen microfiber and away you go. So...
Thanks a lot, X99. He said he loves the Beetlejuice.
Oh, that's good.
Hi, everyone. Sorry, I've not said hello.
So this is actually part of my new car protection. It's had some immense applied before this, and then we're giving it a couple of goes. A couple of coatings of the show-off wax.
Which, yeah, it's a lovely colour.
We're certainly going to see it through the rest of this really ridiculously horrible winter.
Sorry to interrupt you, SRT Life Shack says, he says, what's up?
Oh man, you should see his car. If nobody's tuned in,
it says, much
Shack,
love from New York.
You need to see his GTR with the blue rims, and he's even got some cool boots to match. It's a really, really cool feed if you tune in the SRT Shack. Cool dude. So yeah, definitely. Just even just tune in just to see his car, it's pretty amazing. So yeah, so I mean, that's even just been a minute or two. I'll show you me just taking this off that I put on. I mean, it's pretty effortless, as you can see.
Phoenix, Arizona here, is that right?
Arizona. Just fell off, didn't it? Phoenix, Arizona, I bet their weather's a wee bit nicer than ours.
How's your weather in Phoenix? Okay, I'll try and capture this. This baby is getting very heavy. Oh yeah, I see it. I see it, I see it. Oh, he says it's the weather is wonderful.
Do you think I should get a wee bit of water with?
Yeah. There's another bottle up there behind me.
Might as well. We'll see that.
Essex. Rainy, yes, we've got very heavy rain up here. Hi, is it Lean? Lee? Sorry, Lee. Okay, sorry, I'm...
Right.
With my good water.
Right. Hold on, get some...
Timothy, we are using our show-off wax. Hello, WS Culture. Thanks a lot. Thanks very much for your compliments. I think we've got somebody from Brazil in online. It's a hard wax, Timothy. I'll get Stephen to show you the tub in a little minute. What's Daddy doing? What's Dad doing?
Just to give you an idea, and you, we expect that generally to last at the very least 3 months. But I mean, we've had it on the van lasting for how long, shall we?
I don't
maybe
know.
10.
A long while, a long time.
That's when we kind of first put the initial recipe on.
Because I haven't touched the van since I was like out working.
But then everybody's stays in a different climate, different soft water, hard water. You might use something that's a little bit more caustic to get the rough off your car first. But this will still stand up to many of the chemicals, so you can definitely back in a few months.
What's that? Where are you trying to go? You can't go down because you can't walk yet. Yeah. That was just one coat, wasn't it, Stephen?
That is just the his first coat. I'm going to dry it up a little and then we'll stick the second one on.
The first coat that went on it, sorry, was a men's polish, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And then the show off wax.
The men's polish is good for just cleaning the paint, priming it for the show off. And then with new car protection, what we do is we basically just double up. So give it a little bit of time, and then we'll fire ahead with putting another coat on because it doubles up quite nicely. So that is the deal. That's what we're about to do now. So
I think somebody was asking what's the difference between the show off and the Auto Glim
HD.
Yeah. The comment went off the screen, so
it's hard to say because I don't know exactly what's in the HD. I hear it's quite a good product.
Thanks a lot, X99.
A little bit harder to remove, less ability. I mean, I don't really want to comment or say anything negative about other companies, especially when I've never actually used the product. But certainly with the show off wax, it's easy on, it's easy off, and you can definitely bank on it lasting a few months, often up to six. We say up to six, but as I say, we've got it on the workhorse, we put it on around about 11 months ago, it's still there. Okay, it's not, when we blast it, it's not your little tight uniform beads that you can expect right away, but it will still sheet off, there's still protection there. So certainly, when you apply this coating for first couple of months at least, you can expect those little tiny close-knit uniform beads, theatrical looking.
Thanks a lot, Ian. Thank you, Bubble.
SE7. It's been accused of being a ceramic coating because the way the water just comes off it right away. Eventually, as the coating degrades.
Could you put the baby down? I'm about to drop her. Baby, I can't hold her any longer. Sorry.
As the coating, as it degrades, it will still sheet, and the water comes off it really, really nicely. You can expect like a really nice hydrophobics for 2 to 3 months, and then after that, it depends a lot on just your climate, how you're washing the car, and even if you're garaged, then Jesus, I mean, you can like it'll last a year. I mean, at least if it's garage, it's a totally different ballgame. It's not open to the elements. And another way of getting the best way out of this coating is if once you've actually applied it, give it a couple of hours before it gets wet, and it just seals the goodness in furthermore and lets it really adhere to the clear coat. So yeah, I better get on with it now and get this second coat fired on.
Do you want to put her down?
I'm going to put this video. We're going to put this video up on YouTube, I think, if we can save it, and we'll also save it as a story on Instagram. So if you ever come back to it, gives you a kind of rough idea of application. So thanks for.
Somebody's saying it's been difficult to hear you, but that might have been my fault. I've maybe put my finger over the speaker.
Alright, or maybe just because I like to mumble.
You do. You like to go on a bit, don't you?
I'm a bit of a rambler.
Cool story, bro.
That's me. Cool. Well, thanks a lot for tuning in, everyone.
Bye, guys.
Peace out.